Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about the interplay between light, plant growth regulators and elicitors on growth and secondary metabolism in cell cultures of Fagonia indica. Tariq Khan is the lead author. Viewers, manipulation in the light regimes combined with the effects of plant growth regulators, PGRs and elicitors through plant cell culture technology is a promising strategy for enhancing the yield of medicinally important secondary metabolites. In this study, the effects of interplay between PGRs, elicitors and light regimes on cell cultures of Fagonia indica was investigated. The results showed that close cultures resulted in maximum biomass formation when incubated on solid MS medium containing 1.0 mg LBA under continuous light for 4 weeks. Among the other PGRs, TDZ resulted in higher biomass accumulation. Elicitors resulted in a lower growth response when compared with cytokinetics and higher response than elicitors under all the light regimes on solid MS media. However, in liquid media, no significant increase in biomass was observed in response to combined effects of PGRs and photoperiod regimes. The highest antioxidant activity was recorded in the dark grown cell cultures harvested from LOG phase of the growth cycle supplemented with 0.5 mg/L of MEJ. However, overall dark treatment and elicitation with MEJ resulted in optimal metabolic response in terms of secondary metabolites accumulation in cell suspension culture of Fagonia indica. Viewers, this article was published in August 2018 in the Journal of Photochemistry and Photobiology, B-Biology. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.